whatever. Do we still go the right way? Almost. Almost. Copyright infringement is here. I mean, those would be nice songs if they weren't cancelled out in the process. This game is so peaceful, and I'm the peace walker.
My faith is dead, while my body lays drenched in the ashes of a fully forgotten time. It's hard when you
scanning bridges on.
Yeah, I know.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Whoever that is.
Verified. Thank you.
Wait, that's a real person. Thank you.
Thanks for the help.
Oh. Oh, come on. Still got the S rating! Yes! Backpack customization. That was what I was looking for.
They're not like our usual supply. Heard he was a pro, but I'll notify HQ.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Never.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Truck. Nice. Is the truck better than the trike? It really depends on the situation here, doesn't it? Okay. First we rest in the private room and then we see what else. I know that feel, bro. I know that feeling.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack and your private room. Why not give it a try?
Oh, yeah. A windmill. Yay! Extra battery. Does it cost more, or is it just... there. Where do you place it anyway? That's weird. I mean, battery life was quite okay, I guess, but I always care about my grenades. They are pretty important. So yes, more grenades, please. I have no idea if I'm doing this right. Perfectly clear here. So, do I have enough to do this? Hopefully. And we leave again for the road again. So my battery life is much better, and I can carry grenades with me. Okay, one last mission, and then we are out. A C rating? What the fuck are you doing? Jeez. Okay, so the next best thing you can do is probably go to the craftsman. It's a little more promising than the other ones. Yes, I know you're cute, but I don't have to see that again. go the other way around to the cosplayer. Oh god, no. Sewing kit. Sticky guns. Huh. First, I want to make sure. That I have enough to build a bridge or build the pavement thingy.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Isn't this speed? How much do we need here?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Here I need seven metals and ceramics, which would be around 200 and 260. All right. Get it.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Plenty reels. I need metals. Lots of metals. And ceramics was around 260, if I'm not mistaken. Great. But it would be 280, so still, would it cost less or more? I have no idea. Yes, I got no other choice then. No? Yeah, great. Okay, I thought it would split by itself, but it doesn't. Who cares? Thank you. How much of the road did I rebuild? Not that much. Is there another paver? Pave thingy? Auto paver. There must be another auto paver somewhere. Yeah, it's probably that one. First, I'm gonna get... a reverse strike and use it. Shouldn't be unnecessary. Alright. I can do this. Oh no, I have to retrieve them from there. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. First do the pave thingy, and then I do the mission, and then that's it. Hopefully I do have enough materials with me. Next auto paver should be around here. I don't know where there's another one here. I think it's already in use. That one as well. Okay. Let's try to find out. So here's another one. Good to know. But I don't need one that close. I mean, that's really unnecessary if you ask me. Maybe, just maybe. No, that's not enough. That's still not enough. Jeez. Great. Yay, you got Mary's. So awesome. Great. Of course I have the materials, I just have them here.
Keep on keeping on.
Jeez. Can't immediately repair this one or rebuild this one. Let's look at that one over there and then we'll decide. So this one is already in action. Yes, so the only option is to have this one rebuilt. Hopefully I have enough stuff in there. Nearby facilities. Oh! Oh, I could have seen it here! I could have... 500 and... 240... 240. Okay. Now I get it. Won't get 500 medals so easily. So. Ceramics. That's nice. What's this? Do I have a letter with me? I do. No! What? No. At least I can do that. Metals.